Hi guys, in this tutorial we are going to create a tables. So let's go to create a tables. We already guys created our database and we use it our database. Now we are going to create our tables. So we are going to create multiple tables in the future, but now just to create how to create tables. Okay. So let's go to create our first table. Create table. So our table calls employee, right? Employee. Then we get a bracket, square bracket, and closing. Okay, inside here we are going to create our first customer information, our customer document, right? How to enter customer documents. Let's go to create at first customer ID. So ID, it is meaning unique number that interacted to the customer documentation, right? So let's go to create a customer E employee underscore ID integer, not null. So not null. So not null means there's a, you know, there's a unique number, or you know, so there's a unique number in this ID. So that's interacted to integer number, it's going to be read a unique number. So we get a E underscore name, so that's going to customer name, right? We use worker, so we are maximizing to worker, we just say 50, okay. And we get E customer salary underscore. So worry, we say it integer, and we are going to get customer age underscore, say age, and we're going to get a gender underscore gender. We use worker here, we use again, we use a 50, and we use guide underscore DEPT department. We use again worker the 50, and here guys last one. Now we are going to use our primary key, right? So we are going to use this our primary key. Let's go to use here primary unique number, right? Primary key. So we use E underscore ID close. left. So like this, guys, how to create your first table. And then we want to go to semicolon. So semicolons mean this is the final of your column. Okay, so let's go to create our first table. So guys, if you have any question, write me down, so I'm going to answer or going to help you how to create your first database table, okay, in your okay, select all. Cool. So we create our first tables. So like this, guys, how to create your first tables. So you can enter so many informations. So you can enter employee phone number, you can enter employee address, you can enter to create another table like this, to enter many all your customer price and so on. Okay, so the same way you are going to create it. So guys, if you are new here, like, subscribe to Programming Academic and to sharing your friends, and you are going to learning all this together. So I'm happy to help you. And then we are going to complete this full stack of database or SQL language you are going to learning. This is a data structures. So we are going to create our full stack. After this course, you are going to become a full data science or data analyze. So bye for now. See you in my next tutorial.